Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Tessandra Chavez.
Hey! All right, let's start. You all have your prop? Awesome. So this is going to be a very detailed piece with a prop, and if you ever work professionally in the industry, you might have to use a prop, right? And if you have to use a prop, it's an extra element. It's like an extra limb that you have to work with. So you want to think of it as an extension of your arms and legs, right? And connect to it and not let it overwhelm you. So this is going to be a good experience for you to just really push that and really think about that.
And I see you got what I wanted. Deep in that water line. I can't see that you want to make a move. But talk to me, need you. So give me a sign. And you get that something sweet that don't come easily. It's what I need to do. I came in for love. Someone to hold me down. I won't give it up. No. And I want you to reach out. I came in for love. I came in for love. Love, I won't give it up. This is what we came here for. We came here for love. I won't give it up. This is what we came here for. We came here for love. I won't give it up.
Yeah.
what we can't live for, we can't live for love. I know it's in. This is what we came here for, we can't live for love. I won't give it up. We came here for, we came here for love. I won't give it up. This is what we came here for, we came here for love. And I know it's enough. This is what we came here for, we came here for love. And I won't give it up. No, this is what we came here for, we came here for love. And I want you to reach out.
Hey guys, Brian Friedman here. Thanks so much for watching, and if you want to see more videos, make sure and click on the link here, and don't forget to subscribe. Also, let me know what you think of these videos. Leave your comments below, and I will try my best to get back to you.